We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you. Glazed paper like the papers you have before in the house. And by writing on it with a sharp instrument like a needle. And then smoothing the abrasions with your thumbnail. And then putting it into an ink bath or a saucer of ink. The ink would sink into the abrasions. And for the rest it would just go like water over the back or flame. And the message will come out. You couldn't write a very long message like that.
Thank you. Thank you.